receive Blake Shelton, Usher, and Shakira.
Thank you so much for being here, guys.
Shakira, you look fantastic,
by the way.
I know your baby's a little over here, right?
Yeah, 15 months.
How's mommyhood treating you?
Great. We went to the aquarium the other day.
Speaking of looking fantastic, you were looking real sexy in that video with Rihanna.
Blake's got it everywhere. He watches that video like 20 times.
Oh, yeah.
Workout video
by himself. I don't know what the big deal about that video is.
Everybody making a big deal about Adam's new blonde ambition.
Do you want Zach to sit right here?
He does go a little bit old school Zach there. To me, it looks a little more like Ryan Gosling and A Place Beyond the Pines.
Finally, a flattering one.
Because you called him like Miami the other day, right?
There's so many.
Aside from these guys, Adam, what's been the reaction?
I was kind of shocked at their reactions. I feel like there's so many more things to care about than my stupid hair.
Usher getting lots of reaction to his brand new single, Good Kisser.
Don't nobody kiss it like you, bang, bang, bang.
I'm sure the ladies want to know what makes a good kisser for you.
Dedication.
She's got to be committed to the kiss. I mean, you can't start the kiss off and not finish it. You know what I mean?
You got to commit. By the way, I want you to know something. Can I just say it right here?
Go ahead.
Blake tweeted my number last week.
Yes, I just did, moron.
Wasn't my real number.
Oh, was it?
No, it was a publicity stunt. I'm going to publicity stunt the hell out of him in a way that's going to... Let's put it this way. It'll be very explosive.
Exactly what tonight's going to be is the Voice's top five compete for a spot in the finals on NBC. And the Voice coaches aren't going anywhere. Later, Adam Levine dishes on Shakira's sexy hip shake.
Oh...
But first, here's what's up next.